Hey guys, welcome to OpenXcom part 37. And yeah, let's continue. We have a mission here. We have to send out these guys. They have been, kinda having a bad day here for some time, I think. I've been losing men all over. Let's see. Let's get a full squad here. Don't I have any tanks? No, I don't have anything like that. Stun bomb. Mind probe. Okay, so I guess we're gonna have to take a full squad again. Some officers this time. Let's see. On a list, I guess. How do I check this now? Yeah, here. This is Squaddy. He has an armored vest he should actually have. He can't. I don't have enough stuff. Is it that bad on this base? It's kinda incredible. It really is. This base has gone to shit totally. Let's see, who is the highest ranking here? Who should have, oh, we can see here. It's a commander, she has personal armor. Captain, personal armor. Colonel, personal armor, I guess. Maybe Squaddy doesn't make personal armor, I'm not sure. He should have one, Theo. Alright, yeah, we have a mission here. Let's just wait for daylight, I think. Ooh. Ooh, plasma blaster is done. This is a devastating anti-armor weapon based on plasma technology, vaporizing everything around the impact point. Sounds nice. Plasma blaster. We need a plasma blaster clip, so let's do that. Yeah, we have so much stuff. Plasma blaster clip. Where is it? Plasma blaster clip, there it is. Nice. Alright, time to send out these boys. Oh, 12 out of 14. Should be enough, I think. Let's start it. Casey Ryback. He has a full set of grenades, that's nice. Theo, it's a lady. Samara, Three Dog, Michelle, Kitana. Shell, you don't have any weapons. Do we have anyone with a grenade launcher? No. So I guess you will take the grenade launcher. And two more, I think. No. You're carrying a lot of grenades and stuff. You don't need that much extra. Yeah, good. Walter Skinner has a pistol. It's kind of odd. You don't have any more magazines? Yes, I do. I think Walter Skinner has been wounded for some time. I'm not sure though. You can also carry a lot of stuff. Booker DeWitt. David Seraph has a laser rifle. Well, we're going to equip you with something better. Jill Valentine is a black man. Apparently I've gotten all the names wrong here, or something has changed. At least these guys can carry a lot. It's nice to you. Yeah, we come full circle here. Alright, let's see what we got. I'm not sure, we didn't check the... It's a small ship, that's something. Floaters again. 37. No, you can see him. Wiki. Take a snapshot. Run out of fire. Okay, we need to get rid of that guy somehow. I don't think you will be able to throw it. No. But you can lay it down here. Good. You will have to throw it, Three Dog. Let's see. Kinda unsure if a grenade will kill these things. Sometimes they do. Sometimes they don't. Alright, Samara. The rest of them have to be ready. There is a big risk that a grenade will come flying again. And, well, kill us all. Alright. He died. Oh! There's another guy. He missed. And he got some reaction fire. Samara, can you get him? Come on, Samara. I guess Samara didn't want to kill. Alright, Casey. Right back. You don't want to kill either? Oh crap. I think he survived two shots now. Theo. You will have to do it. Good shooting. Good shooting. Let's move Three Dog up a bit. Probably not that many left here. I'm not sure. Rochelle, move up. Yeah, I need more soldiers and names. That is kinda starting to get really rough. I had to abandon the sci-fi names. Oh, only two, nice. At least a mission with no casualties, and Booker David is now a sergeant. Let's go home to the base. Man, I really want to take out that base, but not sure how to do that. They handed my ass back to me once already. I think I need better weapons and stuff. Right, let's continue. We have an anthropod, small. Alien retaliation. Right, let's see if we can get it. Shouldn't this thing be done soon? 2 days left. Shoot it down. Good. France. Alright. So I guess we have another mission here for these guys. HQ boys. Hopefully we can do another one without casualties. Guess we'll see. Let's see, everything is okay. Maybe Shell should have a plasma pistol instead. That's a bit higher damage. Alright, let's do this. Casey! Fire back! I'm still alive. Not anymore. Well, that is the story of being an XCOM soldier. Theo almost died there. If you can't shoot, you will die. It is as easy as that. Holy crap, Three Dog just took a bullet there. I Okay, still alive. Oh, Jesus, how many... How much time units do they got? Holy crap, and he's really wounded. Okay. Can we please get one of them now? Good. Somari, I gotta kill now. We really need to get the other one as well. So, shoot him down. Oh, two in a row. Possibly three in a row. That's nice. Damn, we lost one man already. It's hard to become an officer for my crew here. The risk of dying is so freaking high. Alright, let's see what happens. I was actually thinking something would come out and kill us. I guess not. Three dog needs medical attention right now. And he's fine. Good. Need to reload. Alright. Guess we're moving up. Yeah, that's my movement. My own movement. Alright. Thinking maybe it was something down here since I heard a door. But I guess that could be anywhere. Theo. I have a feeling something will open a door here and come out. Hopefully reaction fire can take care of it. Not that I trust my guys having any reaction fire. Usually don't. Don't think I've had that many reaction fire kills. Alright, let's wait with the rest of the guys. Let's see what happens. Yeah, one is coming out. Shell, of course, was killed. Of course they killed the officer. I'm not allowed to have any officers in this game. Damn you. Try again. Well, it took two shots. Still up. Get him. Damn tree in the way. Shoot him. Oh, damn it. Alright, well, we have to get him. Good. The thing is, we saw one other guy down there. Did you shoot? Yeah. You didn't shoot yet, though. So, throw a fire grenade around this area. Good. Alright, rest of you guys, sit and wait. Get some more guys out there. Damn, Shell had to die. So damn annoying. She probably wasn't much to an officer. I'm not sure. Can't remember her stats or anything. Guess we'll see that later. Still. Ah, he's there. Take some fire, goddammit. Ah! David Sarif was shot behind the tree somehow. Come on, reaction fire when you see them walking around like that. Jesus Christ. Good. David Sarif died. I think he was a rookie though. I guess I'm getting demoralized here, losing so much men. I know HQ team is getting demoralized. Oh, I see one. Where? There's a guy in there. Right, try to use fire on him. Not sure we can throw in there. Out of range. Out of range. Can it still throw? Yeah. Come on, get it in there. Well, better than nothing, I guess. Throw another one. Good. And rest, health, weight. Oh, shooting from in there, and of course Treedog got shot. And Booker the Wit. Holy fucking shit. Man, this is so damn demoralizing. For some reason, these two videos has been incredible. Just been incredible on the casualty side. I don't know why it's so bad right now. I guess I have to use more smoke, but you know, I see other people play XCOM. They use smoke all the time, and it kinda is really distracting. And it seems like you kinda break the game somehow when you use that much smoke, since the AI can never see you in the smoke. So I've seen a lot of people just walking around in the smoke, nothing happens to them. Even if the alien stands like 2 meters in front of them. And smoke is a pretty cool thing, but like I said, I just feel like it kind of breaks the game a bit. Okay, we need to find this guy and end his life. Of course you can see him now. There he is, and he is on fire. There's something. Damn you, why did you miss? 42. Jesus Christ, I can't miss those. Don't really have the opportunities to keep missing. Well, he's hurt at least. Alright, you will have to keep an eye on that door. Nothing nasty hiding in here. Nope. Hopefully he will die in there somewhere by the wounds. Alright, you will have to continue in here. Okay, see nothing. Oh, there's another guy. Where did you come from? Jesus Christ, right behind us. Man, there sure are a lot of dudes in this ship. A lot. Jill Valentine. Kitana. Hey, some cover behind this tree. Okay, good. You keep an eye still. Hopefully we can get some reaction fire going on. Well, no action there. Okay. I'm almost sure something is in here. Wants to kill us. Oh, maybe not. Just realized it's the doors that I'm opening that close this on their turn. I always get kinda tricked by that. But I'm thinking it should be at... Well, there is one more alien. And I wonder if it's this guy. If he's still alive somehow. Should be bleeding out, I think. No, there is one. Come on, open fire! Jesus Christ. Ida, Idi. Okay, we need to do this. Please say that that's the last one. No, no, no. Oh, yeah, I can only do it that way. Alright. Let's see. Yeah, you have one of these. I think you have to stand over there. Over there. There's one more! Oh, no, I can't shoot. Not enough time units. No, this can't be happening. This can't be happening. Oh no. Yeah, Jill Valentine. And of course Samara. Of course. Fuck you, alien, where are you? Die. Probably kill Edie as well. No, she's still alive. Holy fucking shit, this is incredible. It's going so bad. All the officers are dead. And this alien has completely vanished. If it wasn't that one behind us, I don't think. Yeah, Edie died, of course, and there he is. Get him! Shoot him! Thank God. Thea is critically wounded. Man, I'm losing so much, man. It's incredible. If only I could have saved Edie at least. I would have something. Of course not. There's one more! Holy shit, this is incredible! Is it enough now? Can I please, please go home? How many aliens in one little ship? It's not a big ship. Jesus Christ. Do we have any survivors in ship? No. Alright. Oh, that's the last one. We lost 8 guys. Holy crap. 8 people died. Killed 10 aliens. Only 10? It felt like 25. Man, I really have to be more careful. Well, this was a terrible mission. I got still points on the plus side, but this was a terrible, terrible mission. So many died. Holy shit. Edie, the EDI. Jill Valentine, yo, 12 missions. Edie. 4 missions, 6 kills. David Sarah, 3 missions, 1 kill. Booker, 14 missions. These are some old veterans here. Just got torn to pieces. Shell, 11 missions. 3 Dog, 13 missions, 5 kills. Samara. Oh man. Yeah, he didn't die in this mission. Oh man, yep. 98 out of 134 have died. do not join XCOM. Alright, we need a lot of soldiers, and I have to find a lot of names. I think I have to start with something new, some new names. Maybe a historical persons or something. Okay, let's head back, lick our wounds. We got one wound in there, Theo, 32 days. I have to check these guys. These guys are all only veterans now, I think. Captain sergeants. Not that high ranked. I think Claire and Chris are pretty badass though. Yeah. Look at the stats increases here. Yeah, this is a US base. George McFly. The Europe base is getting destroyed lately. And they are building better weapons here now. Yeah, it's not much left. Alright, let's continue a bit. And before I quit, we have a large Daryl supply ship here. And a small, large scout sectoid. Yeah. They are supplying the base. Let's ignore that for now. That's it. I guess we have a new mission. These guys. We are going to send a US base, a US squad. We have a large UFO, yes, supply base. No, supply ship. I don't think we can shoot it down. Maybe. Oh, we lost the tracking. Alright, return to base. Well, let's try to wait a bit. Could do it at night, but I mean, we might die a lot, XCOM soldiers, but we're not stupid. Small, very low. MIB terror mission. These guys back. Doing something there. South America. We have a very large supply ship. Is that the same supply ship? Oh, we lost it. Return to base. And here it is again. And let's go for that base again. Alright, we'll save now, and next time I will take care of that mission, and we'll see what we can do. We need a firestorm and we need better weapons. And I'm waiting for that one to lift so we can shoot it down. But I don't think we have anything to send. We could save Skyranger HQ, but so many rookies. I guess I have to send them just as a, even if I don't have anything really. Can't let those MIB guys do whatever they want. And I got some armored vests. Not that those help a lot. Do I got an officer here? And I got a captain. He has personal armor or shell. Alright, we are going to put them a bit farther down. The rookies will have to go out first, of course. Just the way it is. Alright, let's send Europe HQ there. Let's save. Hopefully they won't have to do that mission before they get reinforcements, but I guess we'll have to see. And well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.